Okay guys, sorry, I guess my that earlier video got a bit I received a phone call and the video stopped. Okay guys, now when I'm coming straight, now you'll see Thane Belapur Road towards your left and Thane Street. This is the signboard where you have, after this you will see a speed breaker and then you will have to take a left from here. You see a Mumra Devi board. I really don't know how does Mumra Devi come over here, but it is written Mumra Devi, and that is how it is. I am really fascinated to go to this temple once, but I will venture sometime. Now guys, this is a slum area that you pass when you take this left. It's slum area in the sense is, you know, it's a basti. Basti in my sense, what I would like to say is like it's a tar road. It's do a heavy trucks, and I mean it's a motorable road. You cannot I'm not say that you are taking some, you are diverting into a slum to take a shortcut. It is a road, proper road, but since you have slum public staying in your left side, at times you do come across few children playing and they come all of a sudden in front of your car. So be cautious while you're driving over here. Since the road isn't maintained well over here, it does have potholes, so you are not gonna cruise at even at I would say 20 kilometers an hour. But still, if the road is empty and if in case this potholes are covered, you might want to accelerate. So be careful guys, this is a tip that I want to give you. It isn't that the people who are living over here are you know, notorious and they do this kind of pranks, but at times this can happen. So I would just say you guys, please be careful. Now guys, when you take that left and you're going straight on this Basti road that I said, you will come across a municipal school, and after that municipal school, the basically you have to go straight on the same road. You don't have to divert, because you will see when you're going, there is an arch road. On that arch, you will see a road going towards the left. So please don't take that left, and you have to go straight on this road. And in your direction, you might have to see that you are on, you're taking a right, but it's not a right, you're on the same straight road. And if you take a left, then you might divert yourself. And on that arch, you will see a gate of this Gala company. It's a company that, and this gate is, I mean, from that gate, you have to go straight. You don't have to take this left gully that you see that to head in. Okay. The road is really bad guys, really bad. I'm just okay. Now this is straight ahead that you see after they following the straight road, after taking that left from the MIDC off road that I mentioned, you know, you are going straight, and what you see ahead is Thane Belapur Highway. Now guys, on Thane Belapur Highway, when I take this right, if I follow the cars that you see, if I follow in that direction, I will be going towards Vashi. So now I don't want to go to Vashi, and this is the traffic violation that I'm doing. I'll be taking a left on this Thane Belapur Highway itself, and after taking this left, you see I've just stopped over because there's a car ahead me also. This is the route. I mean, this is how it is. This is the route, and even heavy trucks. I mean, yeah, you're seeing a truck ahead. In case if the truck is also taking the route, it will be coming on the wrong side, driving on the wrong side of this highway. And just I would say 50 meters on this road, you will see a speed breaker, and from that, before that speed breaker, you will see a road going in a declined manner towards the Airoli node. So we will be taking a U-turn now, and while if you are coming from Thane on this road, and if you want to go to Airoli, then you will have to keep your vehicle on the right and go in this decline road to enter the Airoli node. Since we are coming from the opposite direction, not from Thane, so we have to take this U-turn, and yes, this is how it is. Now we will be directly heading towards Airoli node. Since I mentioned you, see, you saw a truck going on this road. So this road is used as two-way traffic, this part. To, you know, save people from traffic. See guys, now ahead of me, if I go straight, I'll be on Thane Belapur Road towards Vashi. Now I'm taking this turn, and this final right after taking that U-turn has made me enter Airoli node. Guys, during daytime, if I would have come to this, even now, the signal, because if you're coming from Vashi also, you will experience, if you're entering Airoli, to enter Airoli, it takes a lot of time because of the signal over here. The best part of this road is it directly hits you into the entrance of the Airoli node. So that is a very plus point of this. So guys, please use this and you follow straight, then you will be heading towards Airoli bridge and you will be saving, you have saved 15 minutes. At least 15, in fact, it just took you 15 minutes to cover this area. Had you come from the Thana Belapur highway, you would have at least taken an hour. So you have saved your good 45 minutes, I would say. And though you drove 2 kilometers extra, this is how it is. So guys, over here I'm signing off and I wish that all of you take good care of yourself and be happy. Wish you all the very best. Bye bye. This is Navi Mumbai blogger Deepak signing off.